Fatty gooting my bike, Doug, and you are running away. Here's Sean. Where is he? You gonna go and get him? Where is he? Go get him. Go get him. Can we shite? Dougie and Elvie's tap off yet?
Yeah,
Dougie!
Dougie!
Dougie! Down there, alright mate, how's things?
Yeah, thanks.
It's fucking ages, man! Good to see you!
See the old Stoney up there, you know? Big tall bastards! Big long legs! Leaving McDash at the back!
You know when you go up, you know when you go up past the big farm? It's about 200 metres down. We've cut down the old tree over a wee wall. You know like the big box? I've been doing it six times and I think at least two of them have gone over the bar. You know with these shooters.
Ideal with the trousers, but winter.
That's the trousers for
some reason. No, these winter ones, mate.
Wash your legs and fucking muddy as fuck.
Aye, but once you wash these trousers, they take 4 days to dry, you know.
Ah, oh, shite, we never reserved the seats. Stoneymollan.
Actually screwed on.
I can take a photo of all three of you if you want.
Nah, Sean was struggling to get Shimano ones, I know.
Alright, cheers, thanks. No problem.
No, you're alright, we're up here all the time.
I've got myself a wee salami and gouda ciabatta here, boys, not men. That takes his sandwich making game seriously, boys.
Bye bye. See you later, have a good one.
I just feel, all of a sudden, just my speed just drops right down, man.
See, why don't you get a wee roll on here, mate, have a wee look at it, because you can just turn it round a wee bit if you want to, and push it. I've left it loose enough where it'll move about.
And how do you turn it on?
It's on, mate, I've just left it on. I've got a bar to draw yet to the bottom of Stoney.
Right, wait a minute, don't get the sunnies on. Hey! Fucking hell. Oh, it's a wee cheat line. Ah, stop. How you trips? What's happening?
You're sideways!
There we go. Ah. Look, you need a winter tire up front, you know. Hey, the splash on that. Oh, you fucker, man. Fucking big stick hanging down there.
stop that shop or what?
He's probably only believing barley now if I went to Helensburgh.
Right,
good
seeing
you,
Sean.
Bump.
I'll get you a text later,
Aaron. Cool, mate. Figure something out tomorrow, man. Catch you later. Stay safe, man. Don't die.
Him.